My beautiful Sagittarians, welcome to a special reading. This is a reading requested by you loves, so let's dig in. As we are in the beginning of the new moon in Aries as well, the solar eclipse that brings very strong karmic energies, probably for some of you, and actually for most of you, to an end of a cycle. Aries energy brings new energies, new events, new things, and some others are going away. That's quite an energy. So let's see, loves, what the spirit wants you to know at this time. What are those strong messages the spirit brings to you in this solar eclipse and the new moon in Aries at 29 degrees? As a general reading, might highly resonate with you, might be here and there a message. Take it accordingly. And of course, let's not be judging. It's not for everyone, or might be for quite a lot of you. Sagittarians. We have Six of Cups, Moon, Three of Wands, and the Hierophant. There's something here you are either releasing, either you are having still a hard time to release. But I see you departing away, or you are getting away from certain things. But definitely here, learning important energies, important messages. The first card, we have the sun, so we have the moon, and we have the sun. Six of Wands, Five of Swords, and Seven of Cups. So it's a very, very strong message here for many Sages that do not be afraid to detach from the old. Don't be afraid to move as further away from certain things or certain people that probably didn't really give you anything good, or were keeping you in an energy that it were just good for them. I feel here there is a Sag here who might been around certain jealous people or people who are very envious, not only jealous but envious for your success or for your happiness. So just because you know that people doesn't mean you are truly connect with them genuinely. So speaking about genuine energy, you are in the sun energy. You are happy with every single day, as every single day is a gift. So the Sag I'm speaking here, moving forward at this time, or moving away from certain people from your past, or people you know, or you thought you know, will give you much better energy, much better stability. But at the same time, will lead you to the opportunities you never thought you can have. Don't put all your eggs in one basket, loves. Because I feel here someone wanted you to put them. You might be very much confused, like why they will do such a thing. Well, you'll be impressed or not. Some people just don't like that you are succeeding. Some people just don't like that you are better than them. Some people just can be or cannot improve the way you are do. And that is the nature of people. Does not mean you gotta keep them closer to you. Feels hard to let them go, but I feel here it's necessary. And that's a very strong lesson for many, many Sagittarius at this time. Speaking of this solar eclipse, as is a hybrid solar eclipse in Aries. Aries as a first zodiac sign, there's definitely something here new coming in to you. But at the same time, you leave, purge, whatever it's old, whatever it's dark, whatever doesn't feel good for you. I will clarify really quick this Five of Swords, Hermit, Four of Cups, Eight of Cups, Ten of Pentacles. So when you are looking deeper, whatever these people said, whatever these people give you or whatever they offer you were not necessarily the best. And I feel here walking away from these specific energies are leading you to a better path, a stable path, an abundant path. It's kind of staying around someone that you thought you know. It's holding you back from your own abundance. It is kind of like delaying your abundance to come to you. So it's very, very important to surround with like-minded people, with your people. The Seven of Cups, the Empress. So as I said, once you do so, there's a lot of opportunities for growth there for you. And you will be very surprised how they come one after another one. You know, sometimes we are quite hesitant to do certain things, but once we do those and understand why we do those things, there's certain things here kind of like brighten the light, brighten the life, and so on. The moon, why you've been afraid to distance yourself from whoever are these people. Knight of Pentacles, Four of Wands, Nine of Pentacles. Why you've been afraid? Because you didn't see your true value or who you are truly. For some of you, you truly believe that certain things will change other way. But now doing so, you are striving. For some of you, it's just a situation here that you definitely hear you need to distance yourself. Three of Wands, Knight of Cups. so the best energies to come to you. So many Sagittarius, you probably had that idea, if I know someone since I were, you know, like a teenager, where I know them for quite a while, I know them truly. Sometimes takes a life and you don't know someone. Or you realize that you don't know nothing about some people. So that's what I'm definitely feeling here. That there is a Sag who realized that I always had a guess that probably. But deep diving in and realizing that you are better than that. For some of you, distancing yourself from a person or a situation or some people, you will definitely see your worth. You definitely will see who you truly are and how blessed you are. So don't hesitate to get out from the dark. Don't hesitate to distance yourself from something that definitely is not what we're looking like. Be you. Have confidence in yourself. And then you'll see yourself striving. Absolutely. What else Spirit wants you to know? Five of Pentacles. It's hard to let it go. But strength, you're getting stronger. You're getting more balanced. You are improving. And you are striving into your own energy. Your heart might be broken. But it's time to let it go. There's definitely here a time to let go. Those people or that person, whoever is. I feel here there's definitely an energy of letting go. You can be better. You can do better. You can bring healing. And for those of you who need to leave a person, you are leaving, just leaving and distancing yourself from something. You are attracting naturally your person, the one you need to be there. Could be a water sign for some of you, doesn't necessary, but Queen and King of Pentacles are wife and husband. And also there is loving energy. Someone who cares. Someone who is there for you when you need them. Is there for you unconditionally. Not just when they need you or when they don't have any other options. Is that person you need them? So, even though there is something here to let go, let it go. The best advice you can have from Spirit at this time, Nine of Wands. Judgment. Page of Pentacles. and the High Priestess. Underneath we have Two of Cups. The energy, what I'm hearing here is learn the lesson and understand why, where all this. Follow your intuition. Whoever here you need to purge, they will come again. For whatever reason, you know they will come again. Seeing differently the things. But they will see you very different. So let yourself, Sag, to enjoy your life and move forward and be happy. Because definitely here, somebody here will realize certain things with the time. When I'm speaking here with the time, that will pass some quiet time. And that will not be 1 year or two, it will be quite a few. But do you grow, expand, shine your light, be happy, enjoy? So definitely this solar eclipse brings a lot of light into your life, a lot of happiness, a lot of things that you probably never discovered. Because I definitely see here, there is Sag, I'm speaking, you will discover a whole new life for yourself. A whole new life. A whole new you, even. The advice from the Oracles, wow. New life, Sag, new life. The Sag, what I'm speaking here, you are either in lately 30s or early 40s. But there is a new life out there for you. Underneath, we do have poised. This is more likely take a leap of faith, 48. So you are 40s, definitely. Building blocks, building a new life. Building blocks is kind of like one step at a time. And be happy. I definitely see here someone, there's a Sag here. If you let go certain people or a situation or a person in your 30s, by your 50s, that person will come again or will reappear. It's not necessary that you gotta take them back or anything, but I feel here will be, oh, now I see why you've been the way you've been. So definitely here, do you know your worth? Follow your true path and don't deviate from it. Because indeed here, there's something here you definitely need to enjoy. You definitely need to embrace that energy. Be courageous. I believe them, the 48 card, it's about to embrace the new energy. Yes, being ready, bringing something to light, being at your best confidence. So bring your confidence to the light. Because whatever here you are creating, it's really amazing. Also, I'm hearing whatever you create now will be for generations. So go ahead, loves. And that being said, Sagittarius, thank you very much for coming forward. I hope these messages bring you the light you are looking, the messages, the energy, and we'll see you next time. Namaste.